City Trees by Edna St. Vincent Millay, read for LibriVox.org by Kathy White. The trees along the city street, save for the traffic and the trains, would make a sound as thin and sweet as trees in country lanes. And people standing in their shade out of a shower undoubtedly would hear such music as is made upon a country tree. O little leaves that are so dumb against the shrieking city air, I watch you when the wind has come. I know what sound is there. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.